Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. I've gained 300 subscribers in the last month. I'm going to share my tricks and my tips with you over the next month. I have a 1% niche, so it's extremely difficult to get people to join in with a DIY Solar and Wind because everybody thinks it's expensive. But one solar panel at a time, on an extremely tight budget, for 8.5 years, I'm now at 26 solar panels, so it's very, very simple. I show you the tricks and the tips. I've done some changes. Right down at the bottom in the description, there's a link going to my playlist. So, you can learn how to go off-grid one solar panel at a time, or one paycheck at a time. So, I had to make that a little bit simpler for everybody to learn that it's not a difficult task. So, I'll be doing shout-outs here pretty soon for all of you that's been out there watching my videos, making comments, hitting that like button and sharing. I will share the wealth with you first. So, stay tuned, and I promise, real soon, like, because I'm going to get everything hooked up. I must have 18 things that need to be added to the off-grid system. But once I started doing my tricks and tips and started growing subscribers exponentially fast, I just went with that. So, but soon, the days are getting longer now. I'm going to be making a lot more electricity with the sun rising slowly, but I'm going to get the rest of the things attached to the off-grid system so you can all see that and see how I go slowly taking the house off-grid a little bit more every single week. Wow, that's a lot to say. So, that's it for now. Have a nice sunny day.